it is a central topic of this time in which everything changes in such a dithering pace. Whether we are experiencing events, whether we are causing them, we are continuously facing with something new, different, sometimes sudden, unexpected, sometimes wanted, desired, provoked. As actors and designers, we are building our personality on the concept of diversity. And we live with the commitment to analyze, to recognize, to produce diversity. The laboratory of Master in Interior Design at Politecnico Milano 2020 has been developed under the banner of diversity since the inception. In fact, it was the laboratory of COVID-19, and it took place entirely remotely. Acceptance of the topic, diversity is positive, is ultra super extra positive, because without diversity we will be not able to analyze what's happening around us, and we are not aware about what is changing, what is is evolving.
Diversity is an ambition to achieve impossible. Human beings always dare to dream the impossible. With the help of nature, the dream of flying is achieved by mimicking the bird. As designer, we are defining the future of place, a free-flowing, dynamic architecture that adopts any possible need and conditions will allow us to live better in an uncertain environment. The future of place is defined by the ambitious diversity.
Fantasy allows you to get out of the schemes, to modify rigid structure and discover endless possibilities of using standard spaces, creating extra spaces. Diversity, in my opinion, is opening the mind to the possibility of new composition, to have intuition that change the subjective perception of things. Diversity is a distorted perception.
Today. Now. Diversity is creating dynamism, moving my common sleeping space to the kitchen, breaking my habits, my comfort zone, adapting and giving a new identity to this space.
Diversity means to try to see things from the opposite side, to switch our own vision of things, to flip it. What, in fact, at first impact may appear incomprehensible or unusual, simply proves to be known or common. Diversity is about seeing the other half. Diversity means overturning.
I'm walking. Yes, I'm walking. I know that it's not allowed in these days, but I am walking in my garden, actually in the garden of my studio in Angera. And I believe that walking is very, very helpful to think, to get concentrated. And this is an old knowledge, because even the Greek philosopher, the so-called peripatetic philosopher, they used to teach walking and to think walking and to learn walking.
The theme of diversity was perfect for this period because we lived and worked in a different way.
We have learned to use metaphor or symbol to represent the hidden connection between intangible concept and tangible object.
The concept is not abstract. It's made of shapes, colors, movement, and sensations.
Transfer something tangible to concrete matters seems to be impossible. However, approaching the quality of the space by translating its essence is in fact become one of the solutions for people to understand what kind of space and message that we want to deliver.
It's a creative journey to transfer your emotions in built form, but victory is to bridge the gap between how the user's imagination interprets the design to for us what it means.
This abstract idea keeps circulating in your mind, and you start to notice it in the things around you. Is that the moment when it stops being intangible?
Because diversity is a topic that can be related to our opinions and experiences, it helped us to create a bridge between our personal lives and design ideas. The fact that we needed to use materials we could find around us brought the project even closer to our real lives.
For example, when we were asked to shoot the video with only things we had at home, I find that led us to seeing potential in things that before may seem empty.
So everything in the house has taken unusual forms in ideas.
Suddenly, your sister's earring can become a joint for the structure of your project.
We have questioned our prejudices against objects we already know to give them a new meaning and deforming them ideally and physically to our needs.
We are working on the wire mesh and we became experts on the subject. We know every type of metal on the market, every dimension, every use. We see metal nets everywhere.
While I was designing, there was a continuous interference between the project and real life. In particular, I put a lot of my previous experiences in the design, and the project put a lot of its experiments in my house.
We are seeing that life and project work together. Our design-oriented being has to deal with what lies outside of us, which is different but shares the same human nature.
Constraints are always pushing us to our limits, allowing us an opportunity to channel our creativity and leave a visible mark.
The constraints represent the skeleton on which the body of creativity is grafted.
This, with a little pinch of madness, is what brings us alive.
Work at distance is difficult. Sometimes we think we have understood well, but in reality we have completely different ideas about the subject, which could be a good thing because maybe the other idea is better than yours.
We talk about how diversity is conceived in craft and industrial culture. When a human being produces for another human being, he uses his emotions to bring them together with these of the others. And in this case, the manual and individual production researches diversity for uniqueness, prestige, artistic values. In the case of industry, because of automation, we have gone from singularities or small series to large numbers, to massive and generalized production. This highlights the request for diversity as an inevitable need for differentiation between competitors, between products of the same function and type, and between products of subsequent generations. Students were asked to design an installation that would make tangible the intangibility of the world diversity.
Buongiorno a tutti.
Good morning, everyone. Bad news coming from Milan today, where due to the pandemic outbreak, the annual design week has been cancelled.
The design week de Milan did not take place here.